gonna celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Excited. Woo! I love to warm up to celebration. Do y'all? Hey everybody, good morning. Welcome to the badge ceremony. It is time to celebrate. Hopefully everyone here has done their due diligence and has journaled for the last 10 days, has marked their day at a minimum perfect, or they've marked themselves as having a holiday and has completed their challenge. Now, before I get into this, it looks like there may be some people that are disgruntled. Let's go and let me show you how to complete a challenge on the Shibboleth website. The first thing you do is you go to your journal. In your journal, you will see where mine has a blue line around your day, yours will be red. Your day will be red. Yeah, and it will say complete challenge. You will scroll down until you find the challenge section. Now, I'm currently doing a challenge. So mine is blue. I'm doing the Triple P challenge with Jason. That's me. And yours should say 10-day detox with Jason, and it will say finish. Okay, it'll have a little drop down that says finish. It will be blue. You will have to click that blue finish tab. You will have to put in your final weight. You'll have to put in a front and a side facing picture. Hit complete, and what will you do? You'll receive this right here. You'll receive your detox badge. This badge right here, this green badge, which I received this morning. I had a 1 on it. Now I have a 2. That designates that I have earned my badge for the week. Now, if you have found yourself to be disqualified from the challenge somehow, the first indicator of what happened can be found in your weekly timing chart. If you click your weekly timing chart, it should have 10 days like this that have a journal entry for them. If you have a question mark on any of your days, it could be that you failed to journal for that day. Please go back to your weekly timing chart. Look for question marks. If you have question marks, go in and mark those as whatever it was you had for those days. Hit save. See if it gives you the ability to complete your challenge. If you find that you've journaled all your days, if you find that you've not had more than 2 holidays within the last 10 days, that's the 10th through the 19th, and you've been tapped out of the challenge against your will, I want you to go right here where it says need help and ask Joni if she can help you get back in the challenge or help you complete the challenge. Or simply reach out to me on Facebook Messenger and I will see what I can do about it. Now, I am seeing a couple of questions in the Q&A. Jennifer, I hope that the questions that, or the explanation that I just gave will help you. Jim, I hope that it will help you go and complete your challenge so you can earn the badge, or at least help you understand what happened as to why you have not actually made the complete list. Now, I'm going to refresh the page because some of you will have heard what I just said, and you will go now to your journal and fix it, right? And you'll go and fix the fix it so you can be added into the mix. Now, I tell you what. See what I'm going to do. I'm going to go back to the challenge tab. And I want to show you here where we had 49, Shibboleth 10-Day Detox with Jason, 49 people jumped in the challenge and said, hey, I want to do this. There you go, Jim. That's how you do it. Jennifer, please go check your weekly timing chart for me while we're on here and make sure that all of your days are complete and that you actually have got to the point where you completed the challenge. Did you have the blue ring around your journal every day? Do you have a red ring around it this morning? I have a red line around my page, but I don't see the challenge information to finish. Zan, let me show you again, because I believe this is important. This is why we do this. It's why we have badge ceremonies. It's why I have badge ceremonies. You're probably looking at this. You probably see these black boxes. Click the one that says challenges and exercises, and under nutritional challenge, you should see the place here that says complete. Now, this is the new view of the journal. I like the old view personally. So when I teach, I always show the old view. The main reason is everything's on one page and I don't have to click back and forth around to different content, if that makes sense. In the old view, I just scroll down until I find it. In the new view, let me go back and show you. Instead of scrolling down, you just work your way through these little boxes and you don't have to go anywhere to complete your journal, if that makes sense. It'll have another row. If you go back to today, it'll have another row of black boxes for you to look into. These are all found. There you go. Good job, Zan. Everybody that is with me today, you know, I've got 13 folks here. At least all 13 of us should be, or 14 counting me, should be found in this challenge. Now, let me show you again. Let's start. I want to start. 49 people set out on a journey 11 days ago. And there are going to be several who did not make it, who did not hold the line, who found that either life got in the way, maybe they actually started knowing they were not going to complete. I'm not judging anybody. But I believe that this detox has been a good thing for us. It's been very good for me. Tim Pearson has 14 pounds gone and is leading our 10-day detox with weight loss. Jen is 10.5 pounds down. That's excellent. Great job, Jen. CP Frog is 10.2 pounds down. Judy is 9.4 pounds down. Arnell Kemp is down 8.4. I lost 8.2. Dr. J. Jim has lost 7.8. Great job. Hunt for Us 2 is 7 pounds down. L.A. Rich, 7 pounds. And K. Kozar is 6.2. This is just the top 10. So if I scroll down here, maybe it'll have some add-ons. Yes. Leanne, 7 pounds down. She had 8 perfect. So 2 holidays in, Leanne still lost 7 pounds in 10 days. Leanne, congratulations. That's a great job. I'm super proud of you. Tara Sale, 8 perfect days in 10 detox days with 5.8 pounds down. That's extremely excellent weight loss results. Great job. I'm so proud of you. Mine says finish in green with a check mark. Yes. Click finish, Jennifer, and complete and put your weight in. Click where it says finish. Did you put your weight in your measurements? I'm sorry, in your pictures? Did it give you a badge? Okay. Bear with me for a second. I'm gonna pull an admin move and see if I can help. I don't know that I will be able to. Just bear with me for a moment. Bearing. Y'all say bearing. Okay. Okay, let's see. I am almost there. Jen, tell me, Jen, give me your ending weight. Jennifer, you don't mind. Let's see if I can show you guys now. Watch this. Do you see this name right here? Y'all see that? You see whose name is up here in the top right corner? What is that? All right. Let me get back where I can see everybody and get out of Jennifer's account. And I'm gonna have to log back in. Bear with me. Good thing I know this website forward and backwards, right? All right. Now, dun, dun, dun. Okay. Who all did I get? I got Linda. 7 pounds. I got Teresa. Anna had 10 perfect days and lost 1.2 pounds. And I know you worked really hard for that. And I hope you feel great about your results. I'm always proud of you. And I'm super excited that you continue to live the Shibboleth lifestyle and participate in these with us. Great job. Judy got 10 perfect days and 9.4 pounds. That's hard work paying off right there. Amanda Hunt, 8 perfect days with 7 pounds down. Fantastic. Cindy had 10 perfect days and 10.2 pounds. Y'all see what I'm talking about, Cindy? Super duper great job. I hope that you'll also work on your phase one badge. Watch your daily doses, take the test and pass the test, earn your phase one badge. That could be another badge you earn this week. Katinka, 10 perfect days, almost a pound gone. Katinka is in maintenance, so this is a great job of keeping that weight off and actually losing a little bit during a cleanse. Fantastic job. Jennifer, look here, y'all. 9 perfect days, 5.6 pounds. We got her in, and you're a winner either way, Jennifer. Great job. Way to take your holiday and still finished strong. Zan, 10 perfect days, 8.5 pounds gone. Fantastic job. I'm excited about my 8.2 pounds and 10 perfect days. I needed to lock it in and rip off the knob myself. So great job to me. Jen was not going to let me beat her this week. 9 perfect days and still got 10.5 pounds off. Fantastic job, sister. That is a veteran for you. You know, when you can have holidays and come in and lose 10.5 pounds that you know that you're secure in your weight loss program. So excellent job. Tanya, 9 perfect days and 14 pounds down. 9 out of 10. I mean, I couldn't say too much about you, Tanya. I think this is fabulous. You know, I believe that you're new to Shibboleth. I see that you're 10 pounds in. You have been attending webinars. You're a lifetime member. You've done some WOW challenges, and you got a detox badge. I want to encourage you to take this momentum, because I know you got it, and watch those fast track videos and take the fast track quiz. That badge is essential for your continued success. Now you can detox with me, you can challenge with me from here on out, but I want you to be sure to do that fast track as well. We'll work on the phase one stuff after that. Avery, 5 pounds with 8 perfect days in 10 days. Great job. Also, want you to work on your daily doses, your daily dose videos, taking the test, pass the test, earning your phase one badge, but 5 pounds in 8 perfect days, and to stay the course and stick with it for this 10-day challenge or this 10-day detox. Man, I'm gonna have to work on that. I'm still working. Y'all can pray for me. It's a great job. Kimberly lost 6.2 pounds, 9 out of 10 perfect days. Fabulous results, number one. I don't know when you took your holiday, but that's still fabulous results for a little over a week of vigilance and self-discipline. So kudos to you, and great job, great results. Here's Jenna. Jenna has been putting in the work, and the results are showing up. 5.2 pounds down, a nice cleanse and detox in the 10 perfect days. I know you feel good about it. I know you feel good about your results and where you're going. Stay focused, sister. We're gonna reach glory land eventually. Dr. Jim put in 8 perfect days, 7.8 pounds down. He's got the badges that I would suggest. I am super proud of your results as well, Jim. Jim took two holidays, if I remember correctly, Jim had 2 holidays with Hollow Meals. They were not completely blow it out of the water holidays. They were Hollow Meals. That shows, and great job to you. I look forward to seeing your victory badge up here soon. And I appreciate your participation. Stevie is back from vacation. Stevie took a vacation from us and is back, looks to be back in full force, 5 pounds down, 9 Shibboleth detox perfect days. Great results. And I look forward to you having goal weight in your sights, and you being laser focused on getting there. I know it may seem like it's a long way off, but it's not. Just stick with it, and we will get there, sister. Lori, 9 perfect days out of 10, 8.4 pounds down. So cumulatively, let's count how many people have completed so far. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 out of 49. 19 out of 49. We're about 1/5, right? 1/5 would be 10. So we're almost at 20%. We're almost at 20%, two-fifths, close to two-fifths of us made the cut. I want to congratulate Anna and Dr. J for leading the way with almost, well, Anna got 52 miles, almost 53. Dr. J almost got 50 miles walking. A lot of steps here. I'm not going to complain. My little Fitbit didn't sync last night. I missed out on a few miles, but I'm very happy with my results here as well. Everybody in the top 10, Katinka, L.A. Rich, Judy, all of you guys, Jenna, this is excellent. I know Jenna worked really hard, and she was very intentional. I don't want to fail to say I'm so proud of you, and keep up the good work. Everybody's efforts here are noticed, noteworthy, okay? Everybody's efforts are noteworthy. Zan says, how the heck do they do to get all that many steps? Some of them have really short legs. I've noticed this, Zan. Some of them have short legs and take a lot of little steps, but I'm only partially kidding. They're intentional. They make it a thing to set aside some time and get those steps in. Look right here, 397 miles walked out of us 19. Remember, when the challenge is over and we complete the challenge, everybody that doesn't complete the challenge, their results leave the board. So these are our results. We lost 132.9 pounds out of 19 people. That's fantastic. That's fantastic. We 3.62% body weight loss is our average. That's fantastic. Remember, 1% of our body weight in a 7 perfect day period is excellent weight loss. We more than tripled that. That's just fantastic. 397 miles walked cumulatively, almost a million steps out of us 19 have been journaled. And then these exercise reps, people are trying to figure this out. We're getting this, this is a part of the Shiboleth lifestyle and actually the journaling process that I am not good at teaching y'all. I need to get better at it. So let me commend TM Pearson, Jen, and LA Rich for putting in some exercise reps and getting them in their journal. Great job to you guys. I just want to tell you one more time, great job. Here's our top 10 in body weight loss. Top 10 in body percent loss. Y'all notice that there's a slight difference here in these standings. So CP losing 10.2 pounds leads the body fat percentage with 7.4. And Jen with 10.5 is second with 6.6. Close behind Tim Pearson, right, with 14 pounds and 5.8% loss. Y'all are killing it. You did a great job. I appreciate you. I want to tell you how much of a pleasure it's been to do the detox with you and for y'all to round up with me each day. Look for a detox in the future. Next month, we'll be having one. I don't have the dates yet. If y'all want to participate, look to the Shiboleth Live schedule on the website for that. Feel free to reach out to me and ask questions about results. If you're dissatisfied with your results, we'll go over your journal maybe and see if we can't figure out what went right and what went wrong. I am so tickled with the results. I think those weight loss numbers are outstanding. You can go back and look at bad ceremonies in the past, and I think you'll find that our results were uncommon. We really did a great job, and y'all did a great job. So keep up the good work and don't grow weary in well doing. That's what the Bible says. Don't grow weary in well doing. You're doing well. So don't rest on your laurels. Stick with it. All right. Have a wonderful day on purpose.